Dumpsky. I eat your bark and drink your pee. I'm a whole lot of fun for you and me. I'm Mr. Dumpsky. Hello, Monroe. I would like you to go potty.
Michael Mizanin, what the heck? The toilet has teeth?
Mr. Dumpsky is a character my dad created to teach me how to potty train.
He sings.
It worked. I'm potty trained. I'm potty trained.
He eats your farts and drinks your pee.
I am traumatized.
It's cute.
It's scary to have teeth in the toilet. Think about it. Like, when you sit on the toilet, you always think there's a snake that's going to come out and bite your butt.
That's Marjo potty training.
Name is Mr. Dumpsky-ski.
Great, Mike. Now she's scared of the bathroom. We were almost there.
You don't like Mr. Dumpsky?
No.
No.
Monroe, do you want to say bye-bye to Mr. Dumpsky?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
She loves him. Hey, he may have farts in his mouth, but he's got love in his heart.